Hello everybody, I have here a stereo microscope made in Russia. I think it's made in around 1960, and it have beautiful optics, magnification, total magnification of the complete system is 8.75 times. It have a little bit bigger than normal working distance, 140 millimeters, and that gives you a space to work with both hands. Yeah, so here's a button to that it goes up and down, and here you can take it off the column. Yeah, I have here a small sample. Let's see if I can give you an idea about how it looks. Yeah, of course, when you work, when you look through the both of the glasses, you have a much bigger picture, so I can see, I have a bigger view. And I can see even my fingertips working with this small item. Here's the original catalog, where it is listed. Yeah, it looks like it is in a super condition. I don't see any scratches or other things. Okay, thank you for watching.